logging in to your Classcraft account. Go to classcraft.com right there. Go to log in. And this part's important. You have to log in with your Google account, your school Google account. So it's the @student.csd49.org. And there you go. And same thing with Google Classroom. When you're going into Google Classroom, click here. Make sure you're on your school Google account, or it won't work. And that's it.